Hello guys, today we will learn that how to write essay on importance of cleanliness in 100 words. And friends, if this video is helpful for you, please like this video. So now, let's get started. Essay on importance of cleanliness. Cleanliness is an important factor of life. Every morning, as soon as you get up, you must clean your teeth, wash your face, hands and feet. It is the way to stay healthy and lead life peacefully. It may be related to public hygiene or personal hygiene. We should never compromise with cleanliness. It is as necessary as food and water for us. It is said that cleanliness is next to godliness. We can divide cleanliness into various types, such as cleaning of clothes, cleaning of streets, cleaning of houses, cleaning of surrounding, cleaning of person, personal cleanliness, etc. Cleanliness is a clean habit which is very necessary to all of us. So friends, after watching this video, if this video is helpful for you, please like this video. And friends, to watch more essay, please visit our playlist. Link given in description. Thank you.